the development and pilot evaluation of a mental health mobile app in the Philippines. The purpose of this study was to test a mobile application for mental health created for Filipinos. Specifically, it tested the Lusog-Isip mobile app vis-a-vis a mental health workbook and how they affect psychosocial well-being and coping strategies of users. Lusog-Isip is the first mobile app on mental health in the Philippines. This study used a randomized control trial design. Participants were assigned to two conditions: a treatment group using the mobile app and a control group that used an existing mental health workbook. Pre and post tests were conducted before and 2 weeks after. Results revealed improved psychological well-being and use of cognitive appraisal for both mobile app and workbook users. Users of the mobile app reported higher scores compared to those who used the workbook for emotional release. This study adds to the dearth of knowledge on the use of mobile application for mental health in low-resource countries. It highlights the potential of using digital technologies to access mental health resources among underserved populations. To read this research paper, go to the following links.